Oh, hello, it's freaking cold, yeah, and I cannot sleep, so we got I guess I'll play Texas Chainsaw. Play a bit of both sides. Start with family. Come on, I've been waiting for the game. Fuck.
Vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre.
Start this fucking chainsaw.
They involve remote Odessa sheriffs investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. The grotesque animal dioramas composed of fox bones and
the I'm Leatherface, the guy with the chainsaw. Love the sound of chainsaw. It's Leatherface. Start this baby up. I lost now. I'll play this one. I see someone. It's Sunny. Have you a boy? I got a bit of blood. I gotta admit, this game's more like this gameplay, but at the same time I do kinda enjoy it. I thought I was a person. Ah! Tokyo, Anna.
details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and three other young women along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow, Arizona, claims he likely had an encounter.
Oh fuck, clever thing, that's a fucking gimmick of a game, come on, I hit that first way. Slaughter house again, you've got to be fucking kidding. Fuck this, I'm not going to play the slaughterhouse part again.
Alerted to Hellum's ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread throughout the property. Each one was wearing a purple belt, a pair of sunglasses, and holding a copy of King James Bible. No man showed signs of abuse.
Oh,
behind us. I should have been more careful. It always tastes best when it's fresh, don't it? Here you go, old man.
I wouldn't try that.
Thank you.
Johnny. Get your head straight. Come on now.
Oh, come on, Johnny! I can never win these close encounter fights.
Now. Let's see.
Fucking hell, sissy. That was fucking gimmick. Fucking hell, how the heck you run out of stamina, man? Like, that's fucking bullshit of a game. Just fucking escape, I don't give a shit. How did I lock myself out? That's just fucking dumb, stupid.
I'm gonna see your insides before this night's through.
Yeah, I killed him.
In Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby community, Marlow and Chinatown, will unearth the police. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance.
He stirred up.
I'd watch
You're supposed
that
to be
yours,
a tough
old
one
man.
Around here.
It might go
they are making
day.
A fool out of you, boy. of this nonsense. Why is this on me to fix?
Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go. I'm not a violent man. This is something I gotta do. Interested in chasing around much longer, so stop your running. Fresh as it gets. Drink up now.
Take that.
Oh, for fuck's sake, what kind of family member is this? Fucking Johnny, you fucking asshole. Fucking heck, you lead all the way here when I was feeding Grandpa. Understand people sometimes, though. Oh, for fuck's sake, how's that fucking stupid glitch? This is fucking stupid, but to survive this whole time. Fuck you. Johnny, what the fuck were you doing in there? Close the door behind you.
Much further.
get back here. You're only making things worse. We'll get this sorted out, Grandpa. Don't you worry. Lord mercy! I'm getting fed up as all get out!
The fuse.
I'm gonna see your insides before this night's through.
This is your own fault. You should have better known better than to come around here. Now quit hiding.
That was a shit game.
You as shifty as a skeeter hawk, I'll give you that.
Come on, let's try and play victim. Let's try and play victim. I'll be corny. Oh, the new map. Abandoned Mill. Oh, come on, players. Let's get ready to rumble. Come on. Wow, everyone's an Xbox player in this lobby. Come on, Anna. Finally.
Six reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson meat packing facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor and Justin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground trout produced by the facility had become when several rats were discovered with a smaller
bony.
And Mr. Austin did not halt.
I gotta get out of here. Let's see if I can escape. Had a few bad rounds earlier as killer. Now play victim. Come on, Connie. Oh, still got my prick. Oh, that's okay. Still got my tool. No, Connie, don't move. Wait for the grandpa detection. Still vibrating. Who's that? Someone see me? You're just a pimp. We're the ones who do all the killing. Ooh, that's lucky, man. I thought I would have got caught then. That was lucky.
What was that thing? Was that a person?
I might just say that you are grandpa.
What the heck is everybody doing? Should have heard him by now.
Can't do this.
Everyone escape but me. Shit. Well, at least the killers didn't kill anyone. Oh, the basement, if I would have known that, I would have gone for the freaking basement. Bastard. Oh yeah, this takes so long. You two killers. That's taking way too long. Fucking Come on, it's taking forever to get in a match. I'm not gonna play victim that much. It's taking forever. I hope it's got at least one more match as victim. And I'm gonna just play as killer. Well, at least for today, just one more match as victim. Someone doesn't leave the lobby now because I want to get into a match. Jeez. Taking forever to get into matches as victims. Finally a match.
Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen.
Let's see if we could survive.
Abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search
nearby. Oh, Leland's the first one getting murdered.
Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The man believed to be responsible.
Sonny, what the heck is going on? Fucking hitchhikers there already. Oh for fuck, how the heck did I lock myself out? That's fucking bollocks. Oh, that's just fucking bullshit. I'm still level 83. Well, I tell you what, I'm just gonna play killers. It's freaking awkward to get into a match with us victim. It's freaking awkward. See, get into the lobby much quicker, it's killer.
Attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Reports say an unidentified man entered the home in the middle of the night, viciously strangling one female to death before attempting to stab both roommates who were sleeping nearby. Authorities believe the attacker fled the scene after discovering multiple people lived in the house. The man is believed to be asleep.
Thank you.
go? Oh, sissy, what, you should have come down the cellar. That was fucking stupid, wasn't it? In the basement, where they could turn that off. Fucking, some people never fucking learn. Oh, fuck, do you know what? This game's gone shit. These fucking players. But the coke hasn't used any of his fucking padlocks. Yeah, got her. Good job. Where's the car badge? fucking cook. Get your fucking ass out the way. Oh, fucking ecstasy. Dancing around with a... fucking cook was just showing his ass side to side. Can't see her. The new map, the mill, the abandoned mill. Come on. Come on, Connie. Fine, start this baby chainsaw up.
Series of home invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for
down
a known
mass victim. If you're close to the Grappler Street, the edge.
Aggravated assault of Austin and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in this murder. He was arrested again, but managed to escape authority.
Doors, it's have less chance getting snapped. Sorry. Thank you. I notice a lot of killers are not feeling grandpa anymore like they used to. Oh, come on, Leatherface, you know I didn't want to do that. Sure, this is giving victims more chance of living. It's not fucking balanced, I know that. I'll leave the basement once I get this one. Fuck, I love Texas Chainsaw. Thank you. Where's the basement switches? That's what we need. Oh shit, my phone was on. I apologize. Where's the fix if I can't fucking see? It's not highlighting. This game's fucking bullshit. Yeah, baby. Yeah, I fucking hate this. Why can't I spend on that? It's just fucking... Can I go further? Don't understand that.